Did you know that Jesus covered his eyes to say a daily prayer? I didn't. Jesus, the Virgin Mary, and Joseph recited a very important Jewish prayer twice a day, once in the morning and once at night, called the Shema. And while they recited the Shema, they covered their eyes with their hands. My paintings are about a part of Jesus that I keep forgetting about, his Judaism.